The SUV sub-brand of Jaguar, Range Rover delivers on performance and looks. The car is tough and can easily accommodate 5 people and can drive through toughest of roads. No wonder, Bollywood celebrities mostly own Range Rover cars. Jaguar Land Rover is a subsidiary of Indian automotive company Tata Motors Limited. Ranveer Singh owns a Range Rover Vogue. Amitabh Bachchan also owns a Range Rover among his prized car collection. Akshay Kumar, the owner of a Range Rover Vogue, has the largest variant among three engine options, priced at 2.18 crore rupees. Sanjay Dutt owns the Range Rover Vogue LWB Autobiography priced at 4 crore rupees. Shah Rukh Khan also has a Range Rover Sport costing 1.4 crore rupees. Salman Khan is a fan of Land Range Rover LWB Vogue. He has two of them and is normally seen driving them. Ajay Devgan owns a Range Rover among his fleet of cars. Ranbir Kapoor owns a Range Rover Vogue costing at about 1.9 crore rupees. Aliyar Bhatt also owns a Land Rover Range Rover. Kareena Kapoor is also the owner of a Land Rover Range Rover Sport. She also owns a Land Range Rover Defender priced at 87 lakh. Sonu Nigam drives a Range Rover Vogue which is priced at 1.81 crore rupees. Shahid Kapoor also owns a 2.36 crore Range Rover Vogue. Jacqueline Fernandez and Malaika Arora, besides being fitness fanatics, share the love for Land Rover Range Rover. Vicky Kaushal has a Range Rover too. Disha Patni is also a proud owner of Land Rover Range Rover HSE Sport. Katrina Kaif owns a white color Land Rover Range Rover Vogue, LWB, priced at 2.3 crore rupees.